My name is Happy Asian. Today, I'm going to Australia. A few months ago, I go to Singapore. Singapore very clean. I love Singapore. But Singapore very small. Not many things to do. Oh wait, you can go to Jurong to eat Malaysia food.Now, I am trapped in Australia. Australia is very big, bigger than Malaysia. Australia got a lot of burger, brunch, spaghetti, and salad. But I want to eat rice because I am Asian. Today, I will bring you to eat Malaysia food in Sydney. How to find Malaysia food? Of course you walk lah, because the bus is not punctual. Aiya, you don't complain so much lah. Australia got good weather. This is nasi lemak, not nasi niamak. If you want to eat nasi lemak,You need to go mama.
When I go to mama, I order nasi lemak. Oh, nasi lemak, you are so tasty. No, please don't worry, it is not spicy. If you in Malaysia, you must eat this. Oh, nasi lemak
Australia nasi lemak is not spicy because they didn't put enough chili. Overall, it is quite tasty, but it is very expensive. This is roti canai, not roti prata. Roti canai is not sandwich. You need to throw the bread and shake it, shake it, baby. In Malaysia, roti canai is very cheap, but in Australia, roti canai is super expensive.This is fish head noodle, yu tau mai. When I see this, I am very surprised. When I eat this, wow, niyama cannot recognize. The soup is very hot, the fish is very tasty. I can eat this every day if my girlfriend cook for me. By the way, is this a Singapore or Malaysia dish? Because Wikipedia is telling me different thing.This is chicken rice, not chicken pie. The chicken is white, the rice is white. The taste is alright, but the price is so high. Now, we will eat satay. Singapore people say,
this is the best satay on the island.
Malaysia people say,
wow, you don't cut them chop up already ah.
Australia people say,
good day mate, put the shrimp on the barbie.
When I take a bite,I got nothing to say. Open your mouth. You come in yourself lah. Eat. Moral of the story. Nasi lemak expensive. Roti canai expensive. Chicken rice expensive. Satay even more expensive. Living in Sydney is very expensive because everything times three. Who want to be my sweet sweet mommy? If not, I have to eat crust already.